This is another spot along Waterloo Road, Waterloo Lane. Another irrigated milkweed spot. See the water. And here's our speciosa milkweeds. And right there next to that milkweed bug is a large monarch caterpillar. So once again, we see how these irrigated farmland habitats are productive monarch breeding habitats for western monarchs.